A former Denver mayor called it a new gem in Denver's cultural landscape. It's the Mizel Museum. But what it depicts is anything but new. 4,000 years worth of not so new. The museum's permanent exhibit, 4,000 Year Road Trip, Gathering Sparks, is a dynamic journey through art, artifacts, and digital media that illuminates, narrates, and celebrates Jewish history and culture. This is ultimately a celebration of not only contemporary life, but of all humanity. The exhibit encourages an ongoing conversation about where we came from and where we're going, no matter who we are. And another great aspect, free stuff. The museum holds free Thursday evenings, 4:30 to 8 o'clock p.m. on most weeks. But occasionally there are other events, so call before visiting, 303-394-9993. The museum also sponsors education programs and art exhibitions around town, summer camp, painting classes, and more. In 1994, the museum developed Bridges of Understanding. The exhibit brought communities together, teaching tolerance, understanding, and the idea that people aren't that different. We do the same things, just in different ways. Quiz time! The Mizel Museum is named for Larry Mizel, the founder of the museum. Mizel, the Yiddish word for peace, or the Yiddish word for understanding. The answer? The museum is named after Larry Mizel, its awesome founder.